Christ alive! Let's go! Oh my good God! Come on! This way!
What's the book, boy?
Nothing, sir.
What's it about?
Well, it's an adventure, sir. Set out in the West, and it tells this amazing story of how people killed the savage Redskins, and how this man, this brave man, hunts the man who killed his father.
I'm glad you're enjoying it. Talking of adventure, how'd you like to learn to track elk? Really big ones in the valley this time of year. We could use the meat.
Well,
I know you'd rather read your adventures. Trust me, this can be very enjoyable in its own way.
I suppose maybe it's a little less dramatic. So, let's go, come on. You may get to see me get gored by some massive wild beast. Then you can write a story about that.
Very funny, Paul. I've forgotten how funny you was.
Grab your things.
Stay close to the dog, son. When he finds something, you stay back and I'll show you how to make a kill.
Whatever you say, sir.
You sure you're ready for this?
I guess so.
Now, the trick to hunting is calm and patience. You gotta think and move like an animal to catch an animal. Elk don't stand still, son.
I wouldn't know. This is the first time you've taken me hunting.
There's lots of things I ain't done with you, but I'm gonna try and make up for that.
Howdy.
You don't seem too excited about this.
What do you want me to say, Paul? Yippee?
Are you sure you're all right? I mean, I know all that business must have been hard on you.
It wasn't nothing. I'm not a kid anymore.
Well, it won't happen again. It's over.
Until the next time, you mean?
There won't be a next time. Jack, he's on to something.
Don't make no more promises, Paul. I've heard them all before.
Let's go.
There you go.
You know, one time I hunted a bear up in Tall Tree. Now, when we get near them, hang back and stay quiet. I'll show you how it's done. Jack, there's one up ahead.
Yeah, I see it.
This one's mine. Stay with me, son.
Thank you. Come on.
Come on. I'll show you how to cut the meat. This is messy. Hope you were watching. It'll be your turn next. Go on, Rufus. Sniff us out a couple more. Come on. You ready to take a shot, Jack?
Of course, Pop.
Remember, it's all about timing. Wait for your moment. Don't snatch it.
I know. I saw how you did it.
You say so. All right. When he finds him, you take the lead. Come. Go on, boy. Yeah. Good boy. Go get him, boy! What is it, Rufus? Come on!
You can do it, Rufus! Find another one, Rufus!
There they are! Jack, come on! Stay calm. Get after him.
Come on!
Steady now.
I see one.
You can do this. Cut the meat, Jack. Now it's your turn. Nice work, son. You're a quick learner. Now, come on. Let's get this meat over to the trading post at Manzanita.
Hey, come on!
Lie still. Son,
can't we shoot some more?
Only kill what you need. We'll go out again soon.
You know, I didn't think I was gonna like it.
I told you you'd have fun, didn't I? Slow down. Let's go. Yeah. Here we are.
morning,
hello,
Mister.
Hello, Mr. Marsden.
Why, hello. Howdy, friend.
What do you have? Options to suit any pocket. Did you hear about Oscar? Financially embarrassed, apparently. I saw the prettiest girl the other day. She was leaving, unfortunately. Oh, well. Yeah, you're all set.
How
well,
do you do, Mr. Marsden?
That's all I got for you this time.
Happy trails. I always like
hello there.
Good evening.
Howdy, mister.
Evening, partner.
Hello there, Mr. Marsden.
Good to see you.
Hey, mister.
Oh, he's in the market. Making a trip? I'm jealous.
Howdy.
Howdy, dude.
Oh, howdy there.
Yeah, well, let's see what we can do for you. Next year, the trains will be running even faster. Mark my words. Thank you.
Hope you like it.
Okay, then. Bye.
All done. Let's head home.
Good to see you.
Have a good night, mister. Good evening, partner. Let's go. Good evening to you, sir. You mind? Enough to keep Rufus out of the stewing pot for a couple days.
And what about me? What do I get?
You get to eat, son.
But I did have to work. That isn't fair.
What can I say? I'm another corrupt landowner. How are you, friend?
I'll be rich one day. Then you'll see.
I sure hope so. And you can look after us when we get old.
What do you mean, get old? You are old.
Come on!
Oh, Paul, that was so much fun! I can't rightly believe it! Just like in the books.
We'll do it again soon. Now get to your chores.
How do you do, sir?